Hello, bros, and welcome to Aspect Zero, BroFive Production, and the next part of Payday 2 VR. See you soon. So, last time we got past that sneaky annoying mission that I found in this building. I guess it's a problem because I got detected even though I wasn't detected, and I have disposed of all the bodies, even the hostage was in the same location. Which I don't think the hostage actually can be in the same location, but he was on the other side of the train yard of when the guard were detected.
Wonder how some characters survive this business, but I try. This whole stopping evil psychos thing is a little out of our comfort zone, but Jimmy is pretty convincing. Maybe we should see this one through. Only thing is, we gotta go to Russia. There's a cache of high-tech data Jimmy wants us to steal so that Aiken doesn't get his hands on it. He's pretty riled up about it, but even if we take Jimmy at his word, and doing this will be kind of a public service, we can probably squeeze a nice bit of profit from it too. And hey, it'll be a change of pace, right? I hear...
This dirty Russian organization...
Let's go to Siberia, I don't know, whatever they are from. Wait, send to Russia. Wait, is Siberia a town in Russia? Oh, I don't like Russians, I'm never gonna lie about that, because every single Russian I ever met was a hacker. And that's why I don't like Russians. I mean, they don't play fair, I can't...
These bastards!
I forgot my armor. Oh, we die,
holy, that was close! These Russians really don't want anyone to crash their party. As long as those anti-air defenses are functional, Vader won't be able to drop the EMP. Find a way to disable them, gang.
Okay then, let's
go! Comrades, I managed to throw out some explosives for you. Better to be prepared.
Oh, it's the wrong toys.
profit.
Okay.
Get up! I got that shield, brother! Put it Yeah. enough?
Thank you.
profits. Drop your gun.
Oh, the other hand.
Cut yourself. Hey.
Hello. So that was all I have for Payday 2 VR this time, so hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye bye!